Everyone loved my last baked brie, but make it extra, so I did another one. This one's a goat brie with spicy honey and a brulee top, plus crispy prosciutto, my fave, medjool dates, pistachios, and pomegranate seeds. So yeah, here's your permission to be extra.